I'd be desperately jealous.
I am jealous a little. Not of you and Pater. I'm really feeling sorry that I haven't anyone with whom to discuss my feelings.
Margaret, I won't even...
Listen, you've found a companionship, and I want you to enjoy it. Only, in my heart, I feel that I've got a right to share feelings with someone, too. But I'm sure that Pater, that boy, he could just never be that person for me.
Did you ever make a girl pregnant before?
Not that I know of.
You mean some girls became pregnant and didn't even tell you?
Some girls don't.
But how could they not tell you?
Maybe because they think I wouldn't believe it was mine.
But you know this one is yours, don't you?
Yes.
Dexter, don't you love me at all?
If you must know, I never really thought about it.
I'm not going. Let me out.
Are you crazy? We're in the middle of the park, April.
I don't care. It's my baby and I want it. Let me out.
April!
Very logical, Mr. McEwen.
The logic of an empty purse.
How like a Scotsman.
I am a Scotsman.
Well, I know of one whose purse was not empty because he didn't even have a purse. His name was Robert Burns. Do you know what he said?
Miss Jenny, the time of poetry is over.
If this is true, Alec McEwen, what are you doing with your hand on my knee?
But we must wait.
Why wait? You are mine, I am yours. What is there to keep us apart?
Only ourselves, Villon. Just for a little while. I want time to think. We must be strong. We are Spartans. Remember what they say. Once the rain has fallen, nothing can put it back into the sky.
Lisa, who are you?
The breathing air and the foam of the tides made a mingling with my mother, and I was born. The sea gave me life and took my mother from me, as it does with all my kind. I am told that I am the first to move and walk like you. The others are afraid, but I must bring you to them, to let them see and to make you believe.
Why don't we get out of this crowded place?
What's the matter? Don't you like crowds?
Mm-hmm. There are some things that should only be done in private, Mr. Smith.
There are.
And we wouldn't want to do anything conspicuous, would we, Mr. Smith?
How old are you?
Why?
I don't know. I mean, most of the girls in this place are... look as though you ought to be in bed.
I accept.
Ingeniously designed to shock and startle, Straitjacket may go beyond the limits of your ability to endure suspense.
Mother!
He's gone.
Tell me. Oh, my God!
Mark's trying to behave as if he brought Miss Taylor out to see the horses. He really brought her to see me.
Really? Whatever for?
Showing off. I'm quite a presentable old party, you know.
Lil? I'm sure your sturdy young wrist has recovered sufficiently to pour Dad another cup of tea.
Yes, I will have another cup.
I can't.
When duty whispers, lo, thou must, then youth replies, I can.
Ratfink! And you misquoted!
Come and take a look.
The police are coming. That's
no,
why I came out here.
Come on and look. I want you to see a portrait of the man you belong to. By the work, you know the artist.
We've got to get out of here.
Nice, look.
Oh, oh, David, please!
Thing in there used to be somebody. Somebody who wasn't any part of this except that he knew me and would have said so.
David!
So he probably didn't even know why it was happening to him, but you did!
There was nothing I could do to stop it! David, the police, please!
I said look.
No, please!
Now look.
Oh.
Is it true that you graduated with honors in cynicism?
What I'm asking is, would you have felt this way before last night?
I think so.
Because I want them to be two different things, Jim. What you feel toward me and what you do for my father.
Why should they be separate?
so that you'll never think that one was because of the other.
For God's sake, stop it, Chris!
If you had agreed not to ask for divorce, Peter would still be with you, wouldn't he? And you would still be with Travis. So you didn't agree not to ask for divorce.
Don't keep after me!
Well, then answer. What did you say to him? What did you say to him?
Go to hell! That's what I said! I told him he couldn't hurt me with his threats, that I was coming back to you with or without a divorce.
Hold on. You all right?
Thanks, stranger. You saved our lives.
Apparently, Lewis had murdered a transient and done things with the skin.
We need his address and a physical description.
Tell me, Senator, did you nurse Catherine yourself?
What?
Did you breastfeed her?
Now, wait a minute.
Yes, I did.
Toughened your nipples, didn't it?
Oh, son of a bitch!
Amputate a man's leg and he can still feel it tickling. Tell me, Mom, when your little girl is on the slab, where will it tickle you?
Take this thing back to Baltimore.